Hi, my name is Satish Alavarthi, working as assistant professor in mechanical department. Today topic is combined cycles. In this lecture, we know the combined cycles. Combined cycles means have to run the power generation with the help of two or more cycles. For suppose, see the diagram, how to combine the gas turbines and steam turbine. So this is one of the combined cycle. In this lecture, we have to combine the gas turbines and steam turbines. Now how it is working, you have to know briefly. Let us see the diagram. First, you have to start at gas turbines. In this gas turbine, the compressor and turbine is mounted on shaft. When compressor is rotated, the air is admitted into the compressor from atmosphere. At the end of the compression, pressure is increased. The high pressure of air is supplied to the combustion chamber. In the combustion chamber, the fuel and air is ignited and releases the hot gases. These hot gases heat the gas turbine. When the hot gases heat the gas turbine will be rotated. Here the gas turbine is coupled with alternator. When gas turbine is rotated, the alternator also will be rotated. From the alternator we got AC supply of power. The exit of the hot gases we are supplied to the boiler as a input. With the help of hot gases, we have to heat the water. This water absorbs the heat from the exhaust of the gas turbine gases. This water is convert into the vapor. This vapor is again sent to the steam turbine. When the vapor is hit the steam turbine will be rotated. Here the steam turbine is coupled with generator. When steam turbine is rotated, generator shaft also will be rotated. A turbine is a device which convert kinetic energy into the mechanical energy. This mechanical energy is converted into the electrical energy by generator. Here we got two power outputs. This one is from steam turbine power plant and second power output is from gas turbine power plant. So we have to know how to combine the two cycles. Here we combine the gas turbines and steam turbine power plants. Let us come. We have to combine the gas turbines and diesel power plants. In this lecture, we combine the gas turbines and diesel engine. See the diagram. We have three methods are there. Turbocharging method, gas based generator and a compound engine. If you see the diagram of gas generator, in the gas generator when compressor is rotated, it sucks the air from atmosphere that high compressor air is sent to the diesel engine. In the diesel engine, the fuel and the compressed air is mixed. The engine will be rotated. The exhaust of the hot gas is sent to the turbine. In the turbine, the exhaust gas of diesel engine utilizing the input of the hot gases of the turbine. Turbine will be rotated. Here we got two power outputs. One is from diesel engine, second one is from gas turbines. So main advantages of combined cycle is to improve the efficiency and more suitable for rapid start and shutdown. Less cooling water requirement. It gives high ratio of power output to occupied ground space. These are the workings of combined cycle. In this topic, we know combined of gas turbines and diesel power plants, and combined of steam turbines and gas turbines. Thank you. Thank you so much.